Okay, so from butterfly position, we're gonna break down a very good attack, simple. Okay, my partner usually don't expect this kind of attack from this position. I wanna face one side here. I wanna make a cross collar here on the collarbone and grip on his leg here, close by his knee. My goal is bringing my hip close to his hip, where I make my leverage strong. I will slide my hip into him. I will make my cross collar grip a good one to make him post the hands on the opposite side. This grip on the leg is gonna help me to control him when he's off the ground. Okay? So basically what I'm gonna do is hit a knee bar on the opposite leg. So I wanna lift him and collect the opposite leg. So look, I drag, I lift him, and from that point, I want my knee to make like a scissor with my legs so I can really open also the top knee to frame his hip. Once I make that, I really make a good opportunity to turn my hip towards to his kneecap and make a good submission from the bottom.